true human persons, created in the image of God, laboring to fulfill the likeness, and with love for one another, striving to fulfill those commandments which lead us to virtue, and thereby unite us all in our hearts, in our lives, and in our work, doing those things which will lead us in the direction of the kingdom, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and into the ages of ages.
I'm saying thank you.